What is up, my fellow dragons? This is
Blood Dragon.
And welcome back to Halo Reach. No, Halo Reach. Oh, I just messed up the intro. Halo Anniversary. Sorry, I've been thinking about Halo Reach. That's a good game right there. That is a good game. Anyway, so yeah, welcome back to Halo Anniversary. Been a while since I played this. We are here, and we have a couple of buddies here. So yeah, let's see how all this stuff. Oh look, extra stuff. And I guess there's like no sneaking up behind them. No, or no, just the grenade. No. Ah. Okay, that didn't go well. Okay, let's just stop crouching. Oh, they already see me. Do they? No, they don't. I'm supposed to go. What the heck is this? Use terminal.
Any of the other caretakers of the Halo array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore or, more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates.
No!
Continued lapse of the update means that we are stuck with pegging this wormhole of super prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05.
4,573 years? That's very long.
The monitor 2401 at its intended was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have not my concerns about his ability. His duties. At this point, I'm not sure who I file those for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know.
What is going on? I don't know what this shit is.
I continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned gates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena. Thousand years of system failures. Indeed.
3,000 years.
Meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant confusion to measure performance of the installation.
I have no idea what is happening. I'm gonna check out 1,000 cycles. Chefins will be raised for major events. What's going up? Hyperagent cycles too.
This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state.
What?
This was one of the gifts I was promised. And then, to strike. I'm aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation.
What?
For amusement, I've begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation.
What the hell?
What
the fuck?
The logic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space and the eventual recovery of these sections. I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
what the fuck is going on? Whoa. Okay. This is weird. No, stay away from me. Sweet Jeebus. Sweet Jesus.
Wait, Jesus!
I can't run. There's no running animation for this shit. Stop following me. Stop following me. What's happening? I killed him! That fucking easy? Oh, sweet Jesus, he's right behind me. I mean, like, right behind me. Get the fuck away from me. The fuck away from me, you fucker. Dick. Yes. Oh. Get off my back. I know I keep trying to hit. They're dead already. Thank you very much. That shit was weird back there. This stuff. I don't even know what that is, to be honest. I'm so clueless. I think I'm being left in the dark here. I don't know. I'll look up the whole complete story on Halo 1. Probably, or Halo Anniversary later or something. Hold up. Yo, can you get off, please? Thank you. Sorry. My rat, he's just climbing on stuff. He almost got on my phone. Gonna mess it up. Yes, I have a rat. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I killed him. I gotta hide behind here. Sorry if I'm not talking as much, I'm just a little tired. Ugh. No! Ugh. So Donald Trump is president, that's a thing. I'm gonna say that. What is this? Where the hell do I go? Where the fuck am I? I have no idea where the hell I am. Mexico is the new China. What is this? That doesn't do shit. This is like a thingy-majigger that can do something. But then it also doesn't look like a thingy-majigger that can do something. Or that can't do something. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I'm just going crazy here. I'm a little tired, so. Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me? Get the fuck off my ass. No shit. Ugh. Bullshit. Okay. I have a problem. I'm not gonna survive this. You, go to. Little rat. Yeah. By the way, we need him Splinter. Yes, that's a weird name. Can I just keep shooting you? Are you that stuck? Oh shit! Fucking cop! Fucking hell! He's dead. Oh, I didn't really dodge that. Oh my Jesus. Oh my days. Oh no.
Oh, I was just about to say, let me kill him with this. Alright, well, I guess this is a place I can't, or I'm supposed to go. I had a guy in a warthog. He was my, gunman. Gunner. But I left him behind so
use
I can come here.
Shut down the security.
Whoa. I hate to look over the edge, but... Whoa. Yo, this shit is tight. Dude, this is cool. Okay, I guess I shut it off. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Oh.
That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Oh, that's a zealot class. Oh, that's a zealot class. Oh, we're gonna go kill a zealot ourselves.
Mayday, mayday, dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire.
Uh-huh.
We
think we are under heavy fire in our
altitude.
What the fuck? Oh, you bitch! Can't really see him. Thank you. They got there like one shot only. Oh, how's everything? Okay, everything's going good. Yeah, it's hard when you can't get over this shit. Left or right? Ha ha ha, just kidding. We gotta go left. Just kidding. That's alright. Or am I not kidding? Is there any shit down there that I could use?
After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought we could use it. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Can I go down there? Nobody tells me I can't. I would. You know what? I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna go around. Hey, was that it? Yep. Okay. I know this is gonna be a long trip. But I'm gonna go back around because my gunner was there. And he's pretty useful. He still has full health, surprisingly. Or he has, like, he's missing one bar. But yeah, I'll come back around. Are you kidding me? I have to face more. Bring it on, bitches. Fucker. Leave me alone. I just want to get back to my gunner, okay? He's cool. Better than you guys. Always bullying me and shooting me and shit. It's not cool. You make me cry. Whee! That's a big rock. That's a nice rock. Well, it's like, it's such a coincidence. Like, you come in here to walk through here, and you have, like, a bunch of, like, stuff blocking the path, and, you know, even also big coincidence, a big-ass tree in the middle to where, oh, look, your gunner can't go through. What a coincidence. It's like they're telling you, oh, you can't go through here. You know what? What if I want to go through there, huh? What if I want to go through there? I can take my gunner. Shoot him. I'll run him over. Oh, that's where you go up. Shit. What? I already gave you an angle.
Are you like getting killed again?
Getting killed again? What do you mean by that? Ooh, hidden lure. No. That wasn't bad. No, he's, damn it, he's dead. I shouldn't have left him alone. Fuck! Fuck yeah! Oh, this shit is tight, man. Excuse me, that's Mr. Devil to you, son. Let's just have to go all the way around. I am so sorry, people. But, you know, this is what happens when you don't have editing equipment. Shit. I want my guy back, and I don't want to reload. It's just going to take a long time. I don't even know where the hell it would load me, to be honest. Come in, little bitch. Come in, little bitch. Hey, nothing's here. Ah, what the hell was that? Looks like the oddball. What's this? Find your first campaign skull. Did I? Wait. What? I'm so blind. I didn't see that. Did I find a skull? What? I am so blind. How did I not see that? I am either blind or stupid. Both of them sound accurate. yeah, I have no idea. Oh, I just did a whole loop around, didn't I? Yeah, I did. More people! Get in, losers, we're going shopping!
Showtime!
Okay, my gunner's not at like 100%, but he's there. I'm gonna go blow up that motherfucking Zilla class. He ain't gonna know what fucking hit him. Here we go, baby, here we go. Splinter, can you please stop being an asshole? I'm trying to do a video, buddy. Can't you see me? Oh. No, that was a double or trip. No. Double vehicular manslaughter.
You can't hide from me.
Triple, I guess. Ah, shit.
Here,
oh, yeah, he died. I got a little extra for you. Okay, here we go. Go kill that Zeta class. Go fucking get him. Keep forgetting it's to the right. Kill the motherfucking Zeta class. Kick his ass. Kick him in the booter hole. You motherfucker. Or did I kill him? He's dead. He is dead. I wonder what this place looks like in the other version. Oh my god. Oh my god. This, what graphics? Yo, this is what every game should use. These are grade A graphics right here. Oh yeah. This right here, this is shit. This ain't even close to what the other one is. It's pretty cool though. Oh, wait, what's happening? I wanted to go to the left. Oh, I don't think there's anything there. Something on the floor. Pick it up, Chief. No. You're supposed to pick it up, not just kick it. I don't know what that could have been. I'm just looking around. It's pretty nice. Enemies. Enemies. I'm gonna kill the enemies. Yo, bitch. Fucking Sacagawea looking motherfucker. That didn't really make sense, but okay. You've all been awakened!
Wake me up! Wake me up inside! Splinter, get off the couch. Thank you. Thank you for getting off the freaking couch. Ah! My ass! Fuck my ass and call me Stellar.
Oh, yeah.
Am I supposed to go? What's going here? Hello? That looks like death. I think I left an enemy behind. Oh, reload. Oh yeah. Where am I going? Assholes! I don't like you. Fuck away from me, get the fuck away from me, get away from me, get away, get it, give it away, give it away now. Oh hey, look, we can go back up. You know what, sirs? Fuck you. Why would you just stand there, you idiots? This just puts me up. Oh, computering. Nice computering. Killed the guy that was there. Okay, so we know how to get up and we know how to get down, blah, 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 that stuff. I don't want to go down there. I will die. Oh, you're testing it. Let's test these waters. Speak about water. Got him. Oh, shit. Mexico is the new China. Got it. Okay, so what do I do now? Oh, my God. We still gotta keep going down. Yep. Yo, can you get off my backpack?
Oh, now we're the brown teeth. You got two enemy dropships coming in back.
Damn it.
Okay, what? People, we got company coming. Let's set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
What?
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Well, motherfucker, can't you see I'm trying to fucking find it? Trying to fucking find it, you know that. I have no goddamn fucking idea where the hell I am. Ooh, active camouflage. This is how I figure shit out. I don't know what I'm doing. Are you kidding me? Yeah! Why don't I stay quiet through that? Come here. Thank you. Splinter, you're acting weird. Oh, he saw me at the last minute! Yes, excuse me, can you point me in the right direction of the cartographer, please? So I have no idea. Which is this? Nothing! I don't know what I'm doing in this episode. It's just me wandering around aimlessly. That looked like a way, but it looked like the way I came from. Something tells me I have to go down here. What do you know? Shit! He saw me! What? Fuck your shit! Ah! Oh, bitch!
That hollow panel should activate the map.
There, I did it! We found the cartographer!
Analyze it. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine.
Yeah.
Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely
place with such a significant situation. What'd you think? Oh, 420! Now there's no 420. Is this the same place where I was at? Is this the same goddamn? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, well, because my stupid ass was talking, I did not know what the hell they just said. Oh, here. I can get up here. There you are. And what place is this? A place where people get dead. It's the murder diary. Thank you. Look, the more you struggle, the more damage I do. I got a notification. And I don't know what it is. All I saw that it was YouTube. Suck my ass, motherfucker. Suck my ass. Yo, stupid. Yo, at what time is it? I need to go to bed soon. It's late. I hope this video uploads successfully when I go to bed. Actually, no, I'll upload it. Actually, I have no idea when I'm gonna upload it. I'm so stupid. How much time? Oh my god. Do I have to go all the way around? Seriously? You're making me do this shit right now. Ooh, little fucking bitch! Hey. I love this music. Yeah, rock and roll motherfuckers. Woo! That was very zesty, man. Yes, very zesty. Don't tell me, why is there more of you? I mean, I know they said there was gonna be a shitload of you, but come on. Come here. I don't wanna hurt you. That was a lie, okay? I found more ammo. Alright, now. I'm gonna go up. I'll end this episode whenever I get the hell out of here. So when I get out of here, it's the time. Okay. Yeah. Since I just want to get out of here really quickly, I'm just gonna. And then bam, I'm done. I'm done. I'm out. I'm not fucking out. Fucking shit. Ooh. That scared the shit out of me. I'm not kidding. I need to go take a shit, and now I don't need to anymore. Okay. Your legs don't work like they used to. Fuck you! What's your problem? You know, your problem is you need to get laid. The other problem is that you're gay. You're still alive! Are you? There goes, well, there goes my fucking... Damn it! Okay, we're gonna do this again. We're gonna do this shit again. Boy. I'm so tired, I'm so pumped up at the same time. I'm like, come on, the exit is right there. Are you kidding me? You know what? I got sticky bombs. I can just stick this man. No, I killed him off of there, and I don't think I can get his sword back. I don't think I can get a sword. Anyways. Oh, I should have thought Wyatt is smarter. It's okay. I don't think you can get a sword anyways. I don't think so. Well, you know, if you did, whenever I'm done with the series, I'll do this again or something. On my own time. Are you kidding me? I think it's telling me, like, hey, you need to stop the video, man. But no, hold on. Are they both fucking killed? I have no idea where y'all are at. God damn it. Don't you fucking laugh at me!
Roger, on my way.
Little shit. What? Blast this shit. Gotta blast! Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Alright, I'm actually gonna just end it here. Oh, well, yeah, okay. I actually do end it here. Huh. I'm in. So I don't know how my recording is gonna go. It might just cut off. So if it just cuts off, I am very sorry. We're going underground, baby! Woo! The silent cartographer. Aw, I was just about to look at what it looked like. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for now. That's what's really awesome. Didn't die as much. Died sometimes. Not as much. But yeah, that's pretty awesome. Oh, wait, do we have more? I would have been your daddy. What the fuck? Daddy? Daddy? Is that you? You've been gone for years. Oh, no, wait, no, that's not him. Oh, I would be scared shitless too. Anyways, guys, so that's gonna be it for now. It was really fun. I had a really great time, you know, playing this. So I will continue this in the next episode. This has been
Blood Jacket
signing off. Bye.